Hi, I am Alanna Quiton, and my piece on the program, Particles of Light, was written around early fall semester when I was just coming out of quarantine and getting back into schooling. I wanted to capture both the loneliness of space and sort of that infinite emptiness feeling, and also capture the loneliness I think that we all felt during quarantine, all being separated. I decided to use a sampled piano sound rather than a live acoustic piano because there's this very specific ambiance that I wanted to capture that this sound had. So the way we ended up recording it was having the click track and piano track in the headphones of our players for flute, cello, and violin. And I think it ended up working out really, really well. It was the first time I was combining acoustic and electronic players.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Jackson Wolfe, and I'm 20 years old and currently a junior in my undergraduate career here at Florida State. I'm a double major in commercial music and music composition. So the piece you're about to hear is called Arrival, and it's for brass quintet. And for this work, I was interested in the idea of having a main theme that the content of the music was centered around, but not actually revealing that theme until the very end. So the melodies that you hear in the majority of this piece are actually just short fragments of that theme. They're developed in their own ways, but it isn't until the final minute of the piece of music that the full-fledged 16-bar theme shows up or has its arrival. For the most part, though, it's a pretty active piece and a pretty straightforward but driving pulse that anticipates the arrival of something bigger. So thanks for listening.
Thank you. Lila Reeser, and I'm a senior composition major. I'm so excited to share my piece today for solo viola titled Diamonds Departed. This is my take on Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds by the Beatles, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
My name is Oliver Schoonover. I'm a freshman prospective composition student at FSU, and the piece that I wrote is for solo piano, and it's titled Rainy Pavement.
Hi there, my name is Luke Waddell, and I'm a first-year master's composition student here at FSU. My piece for string quartet is entitled Red, and this title comes from the original inspiration from the beginning of the piece, the rather evocative and horrifying and haunting images coming out of Central California during the wildfires of this year. We've got these images in August and September of these red skies as if it were Mars from San Francisco. And it got me thinking about the devastation of California's forests. And yet, this piece means more to me than that. Red is the color of anger and hatred, but also of love and luck. And so, this piece too can mean many things. And what it means to you, I will leave that for you, the audience, to decide. I hope you enjoy.
Hi, my name is Nick Batina. Today I'll be discussing my piece, ChRONZON V191Z. This piece was excerpted from a recent composition called Crossing the Abyss. Crossing the Abyss, in my mind, is the analogous to transformation, and very simply. ChRONZON, in the tradition of Crossing the Abyss, is this creature that lurks amongst the abyss and kind of tries to throw you awry. In the same way, I tried to describe ChRONZON in a light that was very much representative of his character. As such, the beginning starts out very simply and normally and has a structure you typically expect out of a piece, but then everything goes haywire. I know you'll enjoy it. Thanks.
Hello, my name is Amal Rexach. It is my first year here at the College of Music, and I'm really looking forward to how the next few years will help improve my musical expression, both in my writing and performances. It is my honor now to introduce to you my string quintet piece titled Rumble and Tumble. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy.
Hey there, my name is Parker Franklin. I'm currently a second year commercial music major here in the College of Music. I wrote this piece titled Ambitious Pursuits for Cello and Piano, and this was definitely a really interesting piece to work with because as a woodwind player, I don't have much experience writing for cello or piano. So this definitely helped me expand my compositional horizons. This piece is performed by Hani Park on piano and Curtis Sugar on cello, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Hey everyone, I'm Ethan. I'm a composer, I'm a senior. And the piece you're about to hear is called Violin, Violin, which is a duo for two violins. And the title is a homage to George Benjamin's piece called Viola, Viola, which you could probably guess, it's a duo for two violas. And it's not a programmatic piece per se, but I knew I wanted to write a piece that explored pretty much every possible way you can use harmonics on the violin. And I hope you enjoy.